The human body comprises of matter and energy. The energy comprises of both electrical through impulses and signals, as well as chemical energy in the form of chemical reactions. This process of energy generation is complex, and at any given amount, roughly 20 watts of energy course through the human body, which is enough to power a light bulb. Using established knowledge of thermodynamics, it's accepted that energy cannot be created or destroyed, as the total volume of energy remains constant. Instead, it can simply change states. Human bodies are able to exchange energy with their surroundings, gaining energy through chemical processes and expelling it as waste or emitting heat. Chemical changes frequently occur in the human brain, as it's composed of around 1 trillion neurons. These neurons are connected to each other through a synapse. When an electrochemical wave travels along the neuron, it provokes the release of a neurotransmitter. The neurotransmitter molecules bind to chemical receptor molecules located in the membrane of another neuron, and an impulse is transmitted, kind of like building a mini bridge made from chemically fueled electricity. Now, Western research generally maintains a focus on electromagnetic energies. There's an acknowledgement that the human body functions as a two-way antenna, with the human body receiving information from electromagnetic fields in our environment to regulate circadian rhythms, such as sleep cycles. Ancient civilizations understood that all matter, including the physical body, is a gathering of this universal energy. They recognized that thoughts and emotions are a form of energy, and when these are in harmony with the living universal energy source, energy channels are clearer and more efficient and more effective. Efficiencies of clearer energy channels include heightened creativity, extrasensory perception, and the ability to bring out dramatic physical healing. To endeavor to make use of this universal energy source, this program instructs athletes to practice very basic forms of some ancient and tested methods, including Tai Chi, Qigong, Yoga, Chakra, and Reiki. Your task during this process is to follow the exercises, cycling through your chakra gates, and turn energy into something you can control and use to benefit your performance. We focus on the root chakra, the sacral chakra, the solar plexus chakra, the heart chakra, throat chakra, third eye chakra, and crown chakra.